We need to build a wall.
And I will have
Joe Biden
pay for that wall.